the women who were selected as part of the 17 final reserve and career astronauts, the women have incredible talents, and so it's not just a matter of gender balance, but just showing to people that, hey, whatever gender you have, you can have incredible talents.
Yesterday also was announced the budget for the European Space Agency, 16.9 billion euros, 3.2 of which will be brought by France, who's decided to be the number one financier when it comes to the European Space Agency. Some people say, what's the point? Why are we spending all this money? What would you answer them?
Well, space is everywhere in our lives. It comes from GPS navigation, telecommunication, which are used both for telemedicine and teleeducation, and of course the environment, the climate change crisis. Space is here first and foremost to help us mitigate climate change crisis. There are satellites which are gathering data all the time, 24 hours and 7 days a week, to help deciders understand what's going on. And there are also a lot of initiatives that are possible thanks to space to mitigate this climate change crisis.